professor metaphysical philosophy. He tells his friends I like her because she's so much smarter than me. Her husband talks about their futures until 4 a.m. And I'm happy for them.
Oh my god.
What the
hell?
Hello.
Whoa.
I'm not gonna lie, I did already cry today.
Aww.
I feel really emotional about being at the Greek. This is a really special day for me, and I know I'm rarely serious, but this is really special, so thank you guys for being here. I'm Conan.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I'm really happy and emotional. But I'm going to answer some questions. Lanie to bring me and my sister to Disneyland when we were kids. We go to Disneyland, get there. I'm sobbing the whole time. I hate it. Horrible time. My sister's like, whatever, here. The most fun we had the entire day was watching a bird eat a corn dog off the floor. I was having the time of my life. My mom was like, we could have done this for $2 at Costco. Why are we here at Disneyland? Moral of the story is, what the hell, Disneyland? Why are you taking so much money from people? My best friend Ashley. Actually, today is my best friend Ashley's birthday. It's her birthday. I love her. I talk about her way too much. Because I was depressed and I didn't want to get a haircut. I didn't feel like seeing people. And then I just got attached to it. When you have hair, you grow really attached to it. It's a weirdly emotional thing. And I just don't know what I would do without long hair. I really feel like it's part of my identity now. But yeah, I just started because I was like, I didn't feel like socializing with a hairdresser. Well, the Greek has been a dream of mine, like, I don't even know, for so long.
I'm
you here tonight at the Greek on the superache. I'm not gonna lie, this is a really emotional night for me. I've dreamed of this for many, many years, so thank you guys for being here. Have I cried several times already? Maybe. If you see me cry, no you didn't. Well, let's have a good time tonight. Not too much fun though, because none of these songs are depressing.
I love you!
I'm
is here with a friend. Well, do me a favor. If you are here with a friend tonight, give him a hug. Tonight, I will be your friend for the night, okay? I feel like I'm a pretty good friend.
Yes, yes.
Although I am a little bit mentally ill. But I have this sneaking suspicion that I am not alone in nothing.
Everybody knows I love you so much. Cause every time you basketball is down like, that's my fucking best friend.
Happy birthday to you. real life is, is it? Not really. Because if you're anything like me, which I think we established earlier, there's definitely something clinically wrong here. If you're anything like me, when you love someone and they inevitably don't love you back, instead of doing the logical thing and moving on, you instead decide to become their very best friend for many, many years! Instead of leaving them behind, you instead decide, you know what, I love you so much that I'll just take a footnote.
Yeah!
You said at the party that I was too drunk. I told you I liked you, you said sober up. Oh, why would I lie so clear? I'm in love with you. Tense conversation, you like someone else. You say if I waited, could that maybe help? You told me that patience won't change how you felt for me. So I'll stop being pretentious and loathing our friendship. You taught me a lesson that love isn't precious. Not like the novels, no Pride and Prejudice at all. So I'll just take a footnote in your life, and you can take my body. Every line I'll write for you, but a footnote will do. Like the novels, side character.
Oh.
Yeah.
gonna be my very last song. Right now. Since this is the very last time I'll ever be on this stage, y'all better give me your all!
Stop crying when I look at all the pictures. Nobody smiles.